My name is Viren Singh. In this video tutorial, I am going to discuss about the enzyme and enzyme kinetics. This is the introduction of enzyme. Enzyme is a biocatalyst found in the microorganism as well as animal organism. It increases the rate of reaction, decreases the activation energy. It is very highly specific in nature, that is, it binds to the specific substrate. It is proteinaceous in nature except the ribozyme, which is RNA. Enzymes are different types. First is simple enzyme, second is conjugated enzyme, third is coenzyme. Simple enzyme is completely made up of the protein. Conjugated enzyme is of two parts, apoenzyme and cofactor. Cofactor is basically made up of the organic elements. Apoenzyme is made up of protein. The apoenzyme and cofactor makes a holoenzyme. Similarly for the coenzyme, here it is the one part of coenzyme is apoenzyme and second part of coenzyme is prostatic group. The prostatic group of coenzyme is made up of heavy organic compounds, and apoenzyme prostatic group makes a form of holoenzyme. These are the some coenzymes and their vitamins. First one is TPP, thiamine pyrophosphate, which is utilized by the thiamine B1, that is vitamin B1. FAD or FMN, that is flavin adenosine dinucleotide or flavin mononucleotide, is utilized by the vitamin B2, riboflavin. Biocytic for the biotin. NAD plus or NADP plus, used by the niacin. Tetrahydrofolate, used by the folic acid. Pyridoxal, used by the vitamin B6, that is pyridoxine. These are the some examples of cofactor and their enzymes. First one is iron. Iron is utilized by the catalase or peroxidase. Second one is copper ion. Copper ion is basically utilized by the cytochrome oxidase or super oxide dismutase. The zinc ions utilized by the carbonic anhydrase or dehydrogenase. Magnesium utilized by the very important enzyme of glycolysis, that is hexokinase. Potassium ion utilized by the pyruvate kinase. Nickel ion utilized by the urease. So let's discuss about the enzyme nomenclature. Enzyme nomenclature, you can see here, dual dehydrogenase enzyme. You can see this is the enzyme classification EC, and first number denotes the class. Enzyme in enzyme classification or enzyme nomenclature, class is divided into 6 groups. This is the subclass, and this is subclass, and this is the order. Next topic is enzyme classification. Enzyme can be classified into 6 groups: oxidoreductase, transferase, hydrolases, lyase, isomerase and ligase. You can learn the sequence of this classification, that is cotylene. The 6 enzymes must be in order. Oxidoreductase, the example of oxidoreductase is oxidase, peroxidase and dehydrogenase. In oxidoreductase, the transfer of electrons occurs. In oxidase, O2 acts as a last electron acceptor. In peroxidase, H2O2 acts as an electron acceptor. In dehydrogenase, other than oxygen, is an electron acceptor. In transferase, it is similar to the oxidoreductase, but here the transfer of any group, not the electron. Transferase is like kinase, transaminase or transcarboxylase. In kinase, transfer of phosphate group. Transaminase, transfer of amino group. Transcarboxylase, transfer of carboxylic group. The next classification is hydrolysis, that is removal of water. The example of hydrolysis is peptidases, that is removal of water molecule by breaking the peptide bond, or phosphodiesterases, that is breaking of phosphodiester bond releases the water molecule. The next classification is lyases, that is breaking of CC bond, CO bond or N bond. The very common example of lyases is synthases. So what is a synthase? Synthase links two molecules without ADP. Remember this, synthases links the two molecules without ADP. The fifth classification is isomerases. Isomerase, the example of isomerases is epimerase and racemase. The epimerase do the inversion of asymmetric carbon, and the racemase do the LD isomer transformation. The sixth classification and last classification is ligase. The very common example is synthetase. The difference between synthase and synthesis is synthase utilizes the ATP by to link the molecules, but synthase do not utilize ATP to link two molecules. This is the overview of enzyme classification. So let's discuss about the enzyme unit. The unit of enzyme can be of two types, that is international unit or kettle. The international unit defines the micromole of substrate per minute, and the kettle defines as moles of substrate per second. You can convert international unit into kettle or kettle into the international unit by this. Just convert micromole into mole and minute into second. You will get the international unit relation with kettle. One international unit is 10 to the power minus 6 divided by 60 into kettle, and one kettle is equal to 6 into 10 to the power 7 international unit. What is the activity of enzyme? Activity of enzyme is related to the international unit, that is amount of enzyme required to convert one micromole of substrate or to formation of one micromole of product per minute. And the specific activity of enzyme is activity divided by the total amount of protein.